choir part. Yeah. This guy does kind of have Super Edition named after him. But after we think about it, is he an important character? Flashfire here from Flashfire and Onyx for his Onyx Pelt YouTube channel. And he is doing nothing. Like, Tiger Heart's usually almost useless character. Just to add to the story to make it a bit more interesting. So, let's get in. He's in love with a cat called Dovewing. Yes, Dovewing, we all know her, power of three and stuff, yeah. You can see her over there getting strangled by Tiger Heart in love, obviously. So, why would Tiger Heart like this cat? Like, he's supposed to be Tiger Star's kin. We're supposed to be evil, and yeah. It's kind of weird. All of Firestar's kin end up with Tigerstar's kin because it makes sense. No, it really doesn't. It just so I mean, they can the bad character and the good character like together or something. So, yeah. Yeah. That's Tiger Heart over there. Totally him. Realistical picture. See, that's his eyes and his fat body. I'm running out of ideas, yeah. Okay, he's either a rectangle or evil. Yeah, he's looking overall proud over there, being like, it's just me. You're stupid, but I'm awesome. And so is my mate Dovewing, who's part of the power of three and all. Ugh. So, you can either say he's good, or he's a whiny loser who goes to the side that looks more powerful. So, he was obviously training in the Dark Forest, and he might have just lied that he was spying there. Doesn't that ever thought into anybody's mind? Yeah. Probably a big fat liar. Yeah, and whiny. Yeah. See, Tiger Heart is a cruel traitor. Well, if you like Tiger Heart, you're probably gonna kill me and boo this video because, you know, it's kind of against Tiger Heart a bit, but yeah. I'm probably gonna make a video about Needletail or something. Who likes her? Yeah, Needletail sucks, yeah. Rip Needletail. So, Tigerheart? Get a life, would you? Get a life! Yeah, whiny show-off. That's how I describe you, Tigerheart. Now, I have more important things, Tigerheart. Just saying, you're not really that important. Just, you're kind of a character like, I don't know. Frostfur or Swiftpaw or something, just to add the thing to the thing, and you're probably gonna hate me because those characters, you know. I like Swiftpaw, but guys, because that's interesting, and then you haven't read it, spoiling, and I'm spoiling everything, yeah. Okay. By the way, none of these pictures belong to me, I'm just using them because I don't know why. So hopefully you can like this video because I probably spent a lot of time on it, yeah. So, goodbye, people. And hopefully, the next video will be by Onyx Pelt, because, hey, you know, why not? So, goodbye, and Flashfire.